few morning glories, a cottage two stories high. Robins and roses, and your love for me, to live on forever and my love to never die. A place where neighbors may drop in and smile when they see an armchair to flop in. We can add to that sweet serving afternoon tea mid robins and roses. And then life will be a poem by Kipling while troubles go rippling by.